Hi, this video tutorial I will cover how to connect to the remote Linux machine which is free. Here you can see Linux Zoo. This Linux Zoo website provides a free Linux machine for learning purpose. Now we will see how to configure a free Linux machine and how to log in from your machine to the remote Linux machine. First you have to register in Linux Zoo website. Register for an account, click on this and here click here, and this is the registration form. You have to provide your username, email, password, etc., and you can register. After you finish the registration, go to the main page and here you have to give your email address and password. I am entering my username and password. Then click on login and you can see a join queue button. Click on this and click on switch on, and here you can see boot progress. The Linux machine is starting up, and now you can see boot progress is completed. Once boot progress is completed, open PuTTY console. Here we have to give the host name. Click on connect. And host name you can get it from here. Host name is linuxzoo.net. Copy this. Paste here and click on open. Click on yes, and you need a username and password. Here you can see the username and password. Username is root, password is secure. Now we have successfully logged into the remote Linux machine. Now you can use this remote Linux machine for your learning purpose. And once you finish the learning, you can click on control and switch off the remote Linux machine. And this is about how to connect to the remote Linux machine for learning purpose, and it is free. And thanks for watching.